Hello, in this question, the first part, that is the difference in the successive frequencies in the closed pipe is V by 2L. So L equals V by 2L.